manager.
Are you the manager?
Yes.
Is she the manager?
You need to leave. You need to leave. We're not serving you.
Hold on, guys. Okay.
Excuse me,
but you did say that she needs to go back to her country. What kind of, what is that?
Native Americans.
Excuse
me,
this is what this whole world.
White people are not from this country. Don't serve her.
Yeah, you cannot
serve
her.
Don't serve her racist ass.
You don't tell. No. Continue serving. Continue serving.
You need to leave. You're not a part of this. You need to leave. You're not a part of this. No. No, you do not come in here and use the F word and swear and call me a B-I-T-C-H.
I've never even said that.
I said she is, and you're not a part of
that. That word.
So you get out of here. I said she is, and that's why she's leaving.
No, okay.
So you will leave too.
No. This is going all over the internet. You don't know who I am.
Bitch,
you told her. You told her to go back to her country, where she's from.
Did she even touch you? That's assault.
Yeah.
You guys know that, right?
Yeah.
Where were you born? Where were you born, bitch?
You
I was born?
Born
in America, bitch. Where are your ancestors from?
You're
They're
going.
Not from this country.
You're going back to Mexico.
Bitch, you better go back
you
to where
your
you're from.
You just
just walked into
you
her.
Just
excuse
hey,
me.
Hey,
oh,
God.
Hey,
bitch, you just touched me.
Oh, my God.
Yep, you deserved it.
Oh, my God.
In my opinion.
Again.
Yeah, you pushed her and she smacked you. That was self-defense on her part.
No, she grabbed me.
Nope.
Please, please, please.